How to recover deleted photos from Google Files safe folder. So if you want to recover deleted photos from Google Files safe folder, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Google Files. Once you open up your files, now you just need to simply go with the top left, which has that three bar, and tap on settings. Under settings, you need to make sure that your show hidden files option is turned on. So go ahead and turn it on if it is not turned on. And after that, go back. And you need to tap on the save folder. Now under your save folder, you need to add your pin or your pattern, and then you'll be able to have your save folders or files right there on the folder, right? But if you don't have anything on your save folder, if it's deleted, then what you can do is just simply go with all storage and tap on internal storage. And here you can simply go with a folder such as files by Google. Just simply tap on it. And here you may have the files. You can simply go with the folders right here. You can simply open up the folders and find the files that you've deleted and you can recover it. But if you don't have the files by Google folder, then you can just go back and go with the other storage option. And under that, you need to have the cloud storage, or you can also go with drive and simply select your drive and see if you have any files on your drive. And you can recover from here. But if you don't have on your drive or on your folders, your Google files, then it means that your folders have been deleted permanently and there is no other way to recover the deleted photos if you've deleted them permanently. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.